For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Well, Salman Khan is busy with the release of his upcoming Eid Bonanza, Tube Light. But here is a painting that he had done during the shoot of Tube Light on the sets. Yes, besides being a fine actor and also the head of the NGO Being Human, Salman is not just an infant, terrible as the law has made him out to be. He also is a normal guy at heart and acts as a profession but paints as a passion. Yes, we have always appreciated his talent for painting earlier on too, and we have seen him gift his paintings to his film folks. However, this painting is indeed a masterpiece and shows Salman in a finer light, a painting of Lord Jesus and explaining to us the oneness of God that is the key to existence. Salman takes his abilities to a greater level. The fact that his paintings are locked away in his Panvel farmhouse only shows he is modest about his talent, and Vishwa would like to know what you feel about this magnificent piece of art doled out by Salu.